Modesty is the safe place that hides me from the eyes of those who seek to hold the body and not the heart. It is not shame that keeps me covered. It is dignity and honor. It is not insecurity that keeps me hidden. It is that I have already been made secure. A man cannot add to this validation or take away from it, and I do not dress to glorify my own body. I dress to glorify my king.